观众朋友们大家好，欢迎收看老戴解说的《荒野大镖客2》的第九集。新的一天，新的开始，新的土豪。在这个时候呢，我已经使用了游戏里面的有一个 bug， 是用钱箱子刷钱的这样的一个过程，我们已经刷好了。但是这个钱除了买衣服没有其他太多的功能。哎，跟苏珊大妈。
Here's those herbs you asked for.
Ah, excellent, thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pot when he's not looking.
When are we eating, kid? 这也是可以提高声望的，完成苏珊大妈这边的一些个小任务、小要求。我们过来找基兰。
My arms is gonna fall off.
You got some speaking to do of your own. Not that old gang of yours.
I said, I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister, I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll's holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
None taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Gild him.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
Up into the hills behind Valentine. Well, I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Combe?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him.Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
接下来是我们在视频的第三集，骑着马追回来的。我还把他在水里淹了一下。我们现在要去他以前帮派的这样的一个营地，去拜访一下老朋友。
Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like.God damn! You smell like one too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might. I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere?Hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason,
hiding behind your woman the way you were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone. Except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Bill, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young feller. Right at the forefront of
it. I swear, I promise, I am taking you to Combe as best as I can. You'll see, I'll make good.
我觉得姬兰在这边被他们绑了几个月以后啊，应该也耳濡目染了他们兄弟之前没有直接的那样的一个感情。现在要前往他前帮派的老巢。
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law, nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Combs a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on. Now. Who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Combe O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Whoa! We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right then.
Through the trees here.
人家整整一个帮派，话说只来三个人，真的可以搞定吗？
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
我已经到了。
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay. Get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Combe O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself. Yeah. If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
这个地方就很像底特律变人了。我们可以指派比尔或者是 John 上去。
The next two. What's the plan?
We're waiting.
Keep back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. Take them out at a distance.
I can do that.
在这儿可以选择近程或者远程。
Are you moving or not?
Sooner we get.
Good work. We're moving on the camp. I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
Over here. Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change.
小马哥上去看到他。
Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter.
外围的几个人已经打得差不多了，选择占有。听我指示。
Wait on my mark. I'm gonna take a look at these boys.
Sure thing.
科姆，也就是他们的老大，在前方的房子里边。我们先去检查一下在不在，搞定他。
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
这个时候队友就已经回去了，我们可以在这边搜刮一下。在这边呢，有一些钱可以拿。但是对于我们现在土豪来说，大家也看到右上角了，比较有钱，是为实际上对我个人来说，主要还是可以多买一些衣服，每一集多换一些衣服。有一把枪，双管霰弹枪。在这个地方呢，也有一个新手教程，就是让我们如何护理这把枪。选择出来以后，按R3键，可以对枪支进行护理。大家可以看左下角，它有一个状况会往前提升，以及它的属性也会恢复。擦一擦还是很漂亮的。OK， 搞定，获得新枪。有的观众呢，可能想看这个花钱的特辑。花钱的时候，我是在直播的时候花的，没有刻意录。我再想想看怎么个减法，放给观众们看。然后在这里边也有一点钱，600块，不少钱了，是一笔大钱。在这个附近呢，不能逗留太久，如果逗留太久是会有警察过来的，所以我们赶快搜，赶快离开这儿。人参灵药，搜刮完成，可以做一些其他事了。走吧。
Come on, girl.
Will somebody help me out? I was in the army.
又是我们曾经拥抱过的这位老兵。
Hey, brother.
Well, hello there.
Can I get a buck, mister?
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, mister.
啊，拿钱就走人啊？好吧，我们可以到这边的枪店，把我们身上的枪支啊改装一下。这边呢有一个卖报小哥，可以买张报纸。
Wanna buy something?
这些报纸将记录着游戏里面发生的一些重大事件。作为回顾。
Get your news here, Valen.
可以阅读一下，比如说我们一开始接火车，就第一次集体行动出去接火车那一次。然后家庭谋杀事件，21人死亡。
So it goes.
异教邪说，墨西哥边境之争端加剧。寻找古代生物骨骼。鼠疫疫情蔓延，菲律宾爆发战争。有各式各样的事件。发生多起熊攻击人，钓鱼的艺术。就是以后应该会看到这本书，关于钓鱼的，因为游戏里面钓鱼也是很大的乐趣。
Partner.
规模最大的钓鱼游戏。
Hey yo.
Oh, hello.
岸上的人都还蛮友好的。
Good to see you. What can I do for you?
我们手头有些枪，我们可以买一些枪，以及你看，比如说什么春天枪什么枪，我都已经买好了。我们把枪支啊改装一下，可以把膛线加一下，可以增加射程，瞄具增加一下，可以增加精准度，瞄准镜装上，可以增加
Essential, I reckon.
射程吧，还是精准度？然后枪托可以放上，只是给观众们看一下。
You'll be very pleased with this.
你现在很有钱嘛，买这些东西不用考虑任何价钱的事情，就可以把一把普通的枪变成一个我们看上去比较炫的枪。枪身的金属部分的颜色是可以进行更换。我个人感觉里面如果我用的情况下会用金色和黑色作为主色基调，不管是金色主基调还是黑色主基调，这样配起来比较好看。其他的一些颜色因为比有你看像这种比较老旧啊，就不是很好看。 OK， 差不多了。然后除了那个枪身的颜色以外呢，还可以增加一些雕刻的纹饰。对于雕刻纹饰的颜色也可以进行更改以及花样啊，不大好更改。你可以在哪里有这个花样，哪里没这个花样。OK， 枪身上已经有一些雕刻的纹饰，然后握把上面也可以放一些纹饰。然后是皮革的颜色，就是如果有枪托的情况下。护托的情况下，有一些皮革的颜色，我们选择黑色。然后枪托的颜色，也可以进行选择。connecting
the west to the east, they get a lot of passing folks stocking up on bullets and weapons.
我个人觉得深颜色比较好看。
Some of them may belong to a gang. How would I know?
就是比较靠黑色一点，会比较好看一点。然后弹药，有各式各样的弹药。这把枪是猎枪，出去打猎的时候以后会代替弓箭，但是是有声音的。小刀呢也可以给它的金属给它上不同样的颜色啊什么东西的。然后看一下双管猎枪，猎枪改好了，我们还可以买一些子弹。
I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo。
就改的过程啊，我就不放出来了。然后我们再改一下手头的这把枪，改好了短喷，然后是春田步枪。游戏里面的子弹呢？还是有些区别的，有的会增加射程，有的会增加威力。春田步枪也就改好了，春田步枪早期是可以充当狙击枪用的。这是我们最常用的连发步枪，我们也改一下。这一把连发步枪呢，我们把它改的相对比较暗色调一些。然后这个纹饰啊，你可以选择白色，我们选择的是 OK。接下来还有这个火山手枪，我们也动一下。接下来还有我们最默认的一把枪，那把左轮，之前我们改过一次。
Ain't no trace of rust on that, as far as I can see.
可以改成黑金搭配，是我个人觉得比较好看的一种搭配。然后这个纹饰的颜色呢，也可以自己选。都可以自己选手柄，但是基本上所有的枪支改起来都差不多。改成一把完全黑色的 ，OK， 基本上该改的都已经改的差不多了。
You keep treating that like your own child, right?
还有啥不满意吗？造型、金属，哦，当时可能还想哪里有点不满意，觉得黑不拉几的不好看，还是金黄色的金黄配黑比较好看，因为它这个。银色和白色它不纯，它不是那种锃光瓦亮的那种，我还不如金黑配。好了，差不多可以走了。游戏里边这些枪店除了卖枪支和更改枪支以及造型各个方面以外呢，我们还可以买一下身上的一些配件。这些配件呢，有的好的比较特殊的样子啊，是在猎人那儿买的，就是我们卖皮毛给他，然后他会做一些以那些皮毛为原料给我们做一些配件。然后我们再看一看还漏掉过哪些枪没有，有些枪支还没有解锁，会随着这个进度啊进行解锁。
Lever action on the shotgun。
连发霰弹枪现在没法买，只能看一
看。Done with
another
what
bear
is it?
Maybe not for a while.
Might be for the best.
I'm too tired.
天色已晚，回到了营地，忙了一天，也该休息休息了。
Arthur,
干嘛呀，德奇？晚上声音小点，吵死了。话说你身体还不错。
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me.I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again.If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
这封信是亚瑟的爱人写过来的，或者说曾前女友吧写过来的。亚瑟的这边放了两张照片，一张照片是我们面前的这个照片，这个照片应该是亚瑟的妈妈，不用应该了，应该是就是。叫碧翠丝摩根，1870年已经去世了近30年。而另外一张照片就是写信过来的这个女的照片。换了一身新衣服。来见照片中人。
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Ah, okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help them?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the...nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is he?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me. Let's go, girl.
帮自己人办事也加荣誉值啊，好吧，去救弟弟，小舅子。经过了长途跋涉。来到了一座山顶，小山不大。
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut, dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Only when dealing with idiots. Now let me talk to the boy. Goddamn lunatic. Am I getting through to you now?
Stop it, Arthur! That's enough, Arthur!
Kid, come on. This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure. Come home.
No, not a chance! Look out! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yeah. Just stop! Let's talk about this!
This is none of your damn business! Sorry!
Christ! Jamie, just hold up a minute. They're just using you. Telling you what you want to hear.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yep.
You pop up out of nowhere?
That's a good girl. Come on, Jamie, your sister's worried about you.
I was doing just fine by myself.
The hard way. Come on, you ain't stupid. You can see this is crazy.
You're the crazy one.
Yeah.
I don't have to answer to you. Little jacket. Sorry, mister.
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends! If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you! I swear it!
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer!
You don't know who I am!
Yeah.
Thank you. Please, Arthur! I'm a man now! I found something! A calling!
You're just a kid! You're making a big mistake!
I'm not taking advice from you! You're an outlaw! You leave me alone! They're good people! I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
小舅子，破盖。这是我重新后来又录了完整的任务，但是我还是觉得有时候放一些失败镜头是惊喜。
Now calm down. Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
孩子不懂事，改了就好，没事的。
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Yeah.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure.Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Well, please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something. All right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Are you still with Dutch and... what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no.Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Linton's dead? Pneumonia.
She told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. Different people now.
She's not. And you seem just the same.
Well, maybe that right there's a problem. She was always too good for me. Let's just get you back to your sister. She's waiting at the station for us.Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
You're nervous about seeing her, aren't you?
Father's been very sad.
Your father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Sweet.
买醉一夜，本集到此结束，感谢大家收看。